So, because I was going back here with another review for you guys today, I just randomly got a Slam Crate because I don't know why. Because I ordered 3 Slam Crates and then the newest one just came. So I don't know. I guess I'll unbox it. This Slam Crate is like really heavy. Like, as soon as I like cut the tape, it mainly like just popped up. So let's see what's inside. Ooh, this is cool. Ooh, the Finn Balor shirt. That's pretty cool. Ooh, the microphone. Some code toy. Right. Ooh, this is pretty cool. Here's the microphone. Oh, it's a cup shot. That's pretty cool. A book. Okay. Funk pole, probably not be in this side. I mean, he should be. I'm gonna try and find Punk if he's in here. Yeah, I know it's not in here. Finally, like a paint of the actual title now. This actually looks pretty cool. Probably the next one is the WWE Championship. Oh, is that anything? No, that's pretty much it. Let's see what the poster is for this one. Yo. This is pretty cool. The poster of The Rock. I'm probably gonna give this to my cousin to see, because one of his favorite wrestlers is The Rock or something, so. Ooh, Triple H is next. That's pretty cool. Stables, ooh. I have this thinking of the Shield and the next one. Well, I'm gonna open these up and actually see what they are. Okay, I'm back, and this is the thing that came as the code is the ring. Here's the actual Stone Cold toy thing. His head moves, but his body doesn't like move up and down. His arms don't move, but his legs actually do move a lot. But it's like, yeah, his jacket does. Well, it's not like molded on him. And here are the cups. It's Enzo Amore cup and the classic WWE microphone. And the Slam Crate was pretty cool. I actually liked it. This came for basically free because I ordered for 3 crates. Thank you, Slam Crate, over crates. Yeah, thank you. Actually, a lot. Because I thought I wasn't actually going to get this crate that they wanted. I really hope I get this crate, though. So I really want this one. Because this looks pretty dank. So, yeah. Well, I hope you guys liked this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.